really tired. I'm okay. Yeah.
Did you finish your stuff you had to do? That's good.
That's good. So, are you gonna go to bed now? Yay. Hi. Oh, don't you leave on that trip tomorrow, right? Or not? Is it tomorrow or is it the next day? It's tomorrow, right? Yeah. That's cool. How long are you going to be gone for? That's nice. No, yeah, seriously, that's cool. Got a break from the world, I guess. Well, I know it's not like a vacation, but I mean, you're still going somewhere else that's not here. I don't know. I'm trying to make it seem happy. And why did they, like, tell you to do this so randomly? Oh, okay. Did they fire him, or did he quit? Oh. Okay. And you're gonna be gone for a week? That's cool. Yeah, it's cool. I'm happy for you. And you can only, like, bring yourself. You can't take any other, people. Yeah, I know. It's one that is... I was just wondering if the policy or whatever changed since I last asked, like, an hour ago. Not an hour ago, like, a couple days ago. Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna be without you here. Not really good with being away from people that I like. Or love, I guess. I know, just it just feels surreal saying that, because we're still such, like, a fresh couple, technically, even though we've known each other for, like, fucking forever. Yeah. I wish I could go with you. Yeah, I know you know. I'm just kind of scared. Well, I don't know. I don't know why I'm scared. I'm just like, what if something happens and I can't help or can't be there? Because I can't afford to, like, buy a plane ticket for myself. If something does, like, happen. And driving there is going to take, like, multiple days. Which is even worse. I just, I don't know, man. I just, it's kind of, just freaks me out a bit. And I know it's a, dumb thing to say. I don't want anything to happen to you, man. Sorry, this is so stupid. Crying over such stupid stuff, I'm sorry. I just want you to be safe, man. I love you so much. I don't know what I would do if you, like, got hurt or something, okay? I don't know. I don't know what I would do. I don't know what I would do. Just please make sure you're safe, okay? Please.
do, man. Thanks for not being mean about it. Well, I don't know, like some people would just make fun of me for even worrying about that. So thanks for not doing that. I'm just gonna miss you, man. And yeah. Oh, I guess. And I'm happy that you get to go, because it's like a big, like, opportunity or whatever for your career path, and I know you have to, and you get to go see a place you've never seen before. You know, it's like objectively a good thing. I don't know. Everything that's different or just out of the ordinary just always freaks me out. I can, like, barely keep my eyes open, but, yeah. I'm gonna go to sleep, if you're okay with that. Okay. Can you, hold me, please? Is it, too much to ask if I ask you to, like, scratch my back? I know you're, like, your hands are, like, right there, so I didn't know. Okay, cool, thanks. Yeah, it feels good. You're really good with your hands. That sounds weird, you know what I mean? I feel so good, man. Walking around on the bed. Yeah, I can feel it move. I can feel the weight, like, moving. Why are you growling at me, bitch? What the fuck? What are you doing? I'm not even touching you. Literally, calm down. You are overreacting. Yeah, you can't see her, she's right behind you.